The downtown access project is currently in the environmental phase, and we are trying to determine the best alternative of three to meet the needs of the community of NDOT and of the city of Las Vegas. Alternatives include removing the viaduct and recessing the freeway below grade, or rebuilding the freeway at a similar height as today, but on fill for large portions of the continuous viaduct structure, essentially removing the empty spaces under the bridge on either side of the through street, closing them, does not negatively impact the rest of the system or create lengthy detours. However, we know that they will create detours and it will impact the community. So we are actively seeking feedback.